Right, this is able to change the power setting on PS4. Go to settings. Go to power save settings. Set time till PS4 turns off. Go to general applications, and then put do not turn off. And that's done. So mine's already set do not turn off. Some people get problems, haven't they, installing GTA. Just a rock star thing. Alright, easy. Bye-bye.